Hey guys, I want to introduce you to a way to make coffee out of a root beer bottle. So I just cut this root beer bottle in half, poked holes in the bottom, and then got some of these kind of full-size cone filters. Oh no, these are basket. The cone ones, they're not. They're more, that's hard to explain. So, yeah, and then just take the water, pour it in bit by bit, and you've got some good coffee. Ah, café.